Off on spring break, south of the border, I met a brunette from a different school. Her two-piece bikini was more 1 1/4, and she smiled at me from across the pool. After that, no other girl could distract me. We sat sipping daiquiris all through the day. Our first kiss was so hot, but as far as we got, because that's when she brought up the guy who would get in the way. She said she's saving it for Jesus. Yeah, she's saving it for Jesus. That she's craving it, but she's as pure as snow. So she's behaving it for Jesus. Yeah, she's saving it for Jesus. I was waving it, but Jesus told her no. It's so fun as you make your run. If heaven's son always calls shotgun, why should Jesus freeze us when we're down in Mexico? That dude is one hardcore cock blocker, always watching like a stalker, and she's saving it because she knows he'll know. But Jesus let me be there when she lets it go. In Vegas, I stumbled on a bachelorette party. Met a blonde with big hair and a red mini skirt. All the ladies were giggling and shooting Bacardi, but that blonde bridesmaid was a particular flirt. I passed on the girl in the forest green cardigan. My friend didn't, still raves about what was beneath. I went for the blonde, but my access was barred again. What happens in Vegas? Nothing happened in Vegas. Because under that miniskirt, she's also saving it for Jesus. Yeah, she's saving it for Jesus, though she's craving it. A sneeze is all the release that Jesus grants. And in the shower, I'll bet she's shaving it for Jesus. Yeah, she's shaving it for Jesus. I was waving it, but Jesus took a very rigid stance. When you chased a tiny waist, it's a waste if the waste you've chased is chased. Every time he sees us, Jesus knees us in the pants. Out of respect for her Messiah, rub her feet, but go no higher. Yeah, she's saving it and won't pay in advance. But Jesus, man, just give another guy a chance. I met Annalise at a charity soiree. She makes sure kids in Kenya get all their vaccines. Last night was our third date, so I planned the foray from there in the restaurant into her jeans. But that's when she told me she's gotten out for Jesus. Love to drop by his pad for some wafers and wine with his lean loincloth bod and that whole son of God. What can I do? His game is much tighter than mine. Are they all saving it for Jesus? Yeah, they're saving it for Jesus. Seems they know that when their Savior comes, he never comes too soon. I'm an average Joe and he's a pro, and a Joe can't go against his mojo. While Annalise is his, why do I stay like some buffoon? Well, every date I like her more so. Guess we'll stay above the torso. I'll wait and sublimate, and with my higher self commune. But Jesus, bro, just back up on our honeymoon.